prince right died. My sister note. A boy had a pet fly. She named him Fly Guy, and Fly Guy could say the boy's name. One night, Buzz said, I have homework to do. I have to write a fairy tale. Can you help me, Fly Guy? Yes. Well, said Buzz, how does this sound? Once upon a time. Yes. Okay, said Buzz. Once upon a time, there was a hardy dog. Do you don't like that? Well, that about smelly pig herder. Now, what about a handsome prince? Yes. Okay, said Buzz. The handsome prince walked to the dark castle. Maybe instead I walk, said Buzz. What if I rode to the dark castle? No, I got it. He flew to the dark castle. Chapter 2. At the dark castle, said Buzz, the handsome prince, it called Brunch Yaxi. What if he kills a frog? Gross. I got it. Rescue the beautiful princess. Yes. But a giant lives in the dark castle. So, yikes. Typically, the giant chased some handsome prince and the beautiful princess. He knocked them down to the ground. Swapped. The princess threw her crown and hit the giant on the nose. The giant fell down. Oh, yes. Ouch, 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 ouch. He ran away. The prince and the prince flew home. They made matching crowns. Nice. And they lived happy ever after. The end, said Buzz. I like my fairy tale, said Buzz. Hey, want to write another one? Yes. Okay, once there was a hairy door.